This is the Scorpion Salmon Spinner, one of the most technologically advanced spinners on the market, and I'll explain why. It's originally a Shasta tackle product, been around for years, become very popular down, say, Sacramento area, trolling for salmon, and other places too. I've seen them do great for big cutthroat trout, and also trolling out in the ocean. And some people add a little weight to them, use them for throwing off the bank. So anyway, it's just a big, powerful, flashy, loud, obnoxious spinner that really brings the fish in. Now, why is this technologically advanced? Well, it's made with really high quality, not too kinky brand nickel titanium wire. Now, this wire is different from other types of titanium wire because it has a little bit of stretch and it's knottable. You can tie knots just like you would with any type of line. Really incredible stuff, and it won't corrode. And of course, because of the nature of nickel titanium, when big 30 pound Chinook crushes this lure, it'll just pop right back into shape. It doesn't stay bent. Now here's a piece of wire that's normally used for this type of spinner. Once that big fish bends that wire, you're done. I mean, you can try to bend it back, but it's just never gonna be the same. So you've got a lure here that's gonna last a long time, and because of the nickel titanium wire, it's actually gonna put out more vibration and just a more usable lure. Now that's great. How can we improve on that? Well, one thing that I've wanted over the years with these is a little more color option. So, because the blades, there's six different color patterns available now, but there's hundreds or thousands of different types of blades and all the possibilities, different combinations. So I did a special order with Max Lure. What I had them do was build these with Oregon Tackle Manufacturing, OTM, interchangeable clevises. Now with these clevises, which are built with real high quality wire, they're not the cheap plastic ones that the spinners can fall off of. These are really good clevises. And they're both spinner blades are held onto these clevises. But let's say I've got this one and it's got lots of flash on it, maybe cloud cover comes over. I get a call from my buddy who's getting them on red. Okay, so I've got a red blade here. All I'm gonna do is just work this off of there, pop on my red blade, or flame I would call that, but there we go. Now I've got a completely different look to the lure. I could change out the bottom one also to whatever color. So that makes your options unlimited. It makes this a very valuable lure. Now Max has also been kind enough to go ahead and package all the blades that they have available for these that I'm calling SSS blades or Scorpion Salmon Spinner blades, but individually packaged so you can pick these up and have really a huge number of combinations. And then red or flame, chrome, gold, chartreuse, and white. And then whatever other blades you'd like to try on there, go ahead. This is like buying a high quality car. Well, you might want to put new rims on that car, right? Well, here you go. This gives you the ability to change these blades out into any color combination you want. And with this nickel titanium leader material on there, I call it leader material, but wire. And by the way, if you're not using this for toothy fish, for leader material, for say like Sierra or Wahoo, you're really missing the boat. This stuff is great because you get a length of it. It's actually stretchable. You know, it's got some stretch to it. It's really, really awesome stuff. So I've got these available now at the Angler West website and in the shop here in Woodland, Washington. So I encourage you to take a look at these salmon spinners. And they're not just for salmon. Have an open mind about these. They're a very powerful lure, and in the right situation, they can be extremely productive. And now that they're available with OTM clevises, you've really got a lure that can put some fish in the boat.